A big koala and a gentle soul. That's how two missing brothers from Perth are being remembered by their family tonight after they went missing on a Mexican surfing adventure. Local police have found a burnt-out ute and blood after making three arrests in the mystery.
Brothers forever in search of the perfect break. But tonight, they need a breakthrough. Callum and Jake Robinson are missing in Mexico, along with an American mate. Local police now have three in custody. Towering at 6'4", Callum had travelled to the US for lacrosse, his family saying he's widely known in the US as the Big Koala. We think of him as our big, soft, friendly giant. As for younger brother Jake, the 30-year-old doctor had just taken a job at Geelong Hospital. This follows recent roles working in regional hospitals around Australia, always with a surf beach located nearby. Jake is such a gentle soul and would want no harm. Jake had travelled to San Diego to meet Callum before driving down to Mexico, Callum posting parts of their travels on his social media, including this white ute. A similar one has now been found burnt out near where the trio went missing. Police arresting a 25-year-old woman yesterday. She had one of the brothers' phones. Today, two more arrests.
The Australian Federal Police are working in support of local authorities.
Tonight, the Robinson parents are preparing to travel to Mexico. Surfing is a passion they both share. Our only comfort right now is that they were together doing something they passionately loved. Signing off their statement to the media, Martin and Deborah Robinson. But to these missing brothers, it's just mum and dad. Paris Martin for 10 News First.